Perri, Draisey here. This cornfield was planted back on April 6th. Through April 17th, it's accumulated about 88 growing degree days. You can see that the soil temperature is at 55 degrees, and if you can notice right over here is the sprout just getting ready to come through. It's that way all the way down the row. There's another one right over here. It's just getting ready to pop through. Now, normally, you would think with soil temperature today, right here at 4-inch depth, is just a hair under 50 degrees. You would think that the corn would be in bad shape, being in the ground for 2 weeks and still being three-quarters to an inch from emergence. But all that I've dug up, the hypocotyls have been all looking normal, no swelling to them, no corkscrewing to them. This ground is a very light soil, kind of a sand base. We're right next to the Des Moines River, just about a quarter mile south of me here. But everything seems to look all right, and we'll cover these seeds back up and let them get to going.